Everyone, welcome back. We are back in Skyrim for one more time. Since the last time I uploaded a video of me playing this game, I arrived at this place. I think, actually, I don't remember what the quest is about. I don't even remember how to play this game anymore. I remember though that I was trying to get to this place, and I died like 100 times, and my save was in another area, so I had to go all over it again. But now I am here. I will not show you my failure. I will just move on with my quest. I want to see what this is about. This should be the last one of these tablets. Okay. I forgot about her. I already saw what's in those. Anyway, I forgot to check what the quest is about. Okay. Did I enter a cult? Nope. Shoot. Why is he coming like this at me? He's kind of scary. Okay, I'm joking.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment. In the turning of the age. We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
Yes.
Shout at us. Let us taste of your voice. Dragonborn, it is you.
Thank you.
Welcome to High Hrothgar.
Thank you.
I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here?
You told me to come here.
We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination.
What?
We are the Greybeards, followers of the Way of the Voice. You stand in High Hrothgar, the slopes of Kinnarith's sacred mountain. Here we commune with the voice of the sky and strive to achieve balance between our inner and outer selves.
They can't show me the destination, but they can show me the way. If you don't know what the destination is, what way will you show me? That makes zero sense.
You have shown that you are Dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Ro means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply. Ro.
Wait, who did this? Did you do that?
How the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Ro.
Okay.
Your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear.
Huh? Oh. You are standing in the most inconvenient space.
You learn quickly. Once more. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori.
Hello, Master Bori. Can I can you walk faster? Why is he looking at me like that?
You will now see how you learn a completely new shout. Master Bori will teach you Wuld, which means whirlwind. Wuld.
Let me learn it.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thumb.
I hear the word inside of me. Stop doing that. Oh, I will do that to you as well.
Now we will see how quickly you can master a new shot. Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori. X! Wolf!
Excuse me.
Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass. pass through before it closes.
What?
Come, Dragonborn. Attend to Master Bori.
Am I not understanding the exercise?
Come, Dragonborn. Attend to Master Bori.
I am confused. Lydia, leave the...
Try it again. Breath and focus.
What am I supposed to do? Because I kind of missed it. Okay, wait a moment. Wait. Okay, let's do this. And then... Okay. Okay, I'm confused, but I think I got this. Get out of the way! Okay? Oh, it was a sprint. I didn't see that.
Your quick mastery of a new Thum is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself? You were given this gift by the gods for a reason. It is up to you to determine how best to use it.
The subtitle didn't say determine.
You are now ready for your last trial.
Okay.
Retrieve the horn of Jörgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice. You will return.
Okay. I don't want to say.
Come, Dragonborn. Attend to Master Bori.
What? I did pass the gate, though. Thank you very much. So I need to go back in here. Okay, auto-saving will not get me far. So let's just do that. And where exactly am I supposed to go? No. Ostengrav. Okay, give me a minute. Oh. Now, I see this yeti here. I accidentally saw it. Which reminds me of better times when I started this area. We are so screwed. Yep. You know what? Now I will just do this. I don't know where. Here.
What?
No. Or maybe yes. Why? I am leaving. Why is this thing following me?
What?
Whoa! Still coming on my footsteps. Still coming, right?
What?
But I lost my sidekick. Come on, run. How am I putting this?
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn.
Well, you're from a cult, so no.
Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. We know you are the false Dragonborn. You shall not stand in the way of the true Dragonborn's return. He comes soon. And we shall offer him your heart. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
Excuse me one moment, because I've done... Okay, so wait, is that? Did you survive The Yeti? I do not give her enough credit. Where is the thing I just found? Oh, the orders. I'm so slow on reading today. Okay, so they will send more. And who is Mirak? Turn pages. Okay. And now what? Leave. I need to get to this one first. Oh, wait a moment. How much money do I have? I don't know where to see that. I guess here. Oh, gold. Oh. I mean, isn't it closer? Yes. Can we get like a horse or something?
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit.
Looking to do some hunting, eh? Avoid Brittleshin Pass. It's southeast of here.
I am not sure where I'm going. But I want the flowers.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Please, I'm a dragonborn. Okay, now, I'm not gonna jump down here, or there. I don't remember if a horse cost 2,000 or 1,000. But I am not sure if in the trip I was right now I found actually any money. So might be exactly at the point I was money wise, and I just came here. Hello, kitty cats. Hi.
The road makes this one weary.
Yes.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Warm sands. Can this guy take me there? Wait. Lydia, please. Hi.
Need a horse?
Talk yes, to my where father, Skolvar. Is this his father? Hey.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim. Gal like you needs a war horse, I reckon. Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle.
I got a horse! This is my horse. Hey, hey. Is she coming with me? Okay, can I... Oh no. Anyway. Can she ride the horse with me, please? Okay, Lydia. Can she ride the horse with
me? I've got your back.
I'm sorry, Lydia. You will have to walk. And where am I going? Oh, mom. Okay, give me a second. Need to. What exactly is my horse doing? No. Oh, come on. I didn't say that. Okay. So we have one right here. I don't want anything. I want my horse and my Lydia, and we are going here. Okay, can I leave my horse here? Can I leave my horse here? Awesome. No, I don't want to rest. Bucket. That one, I didn't kill it. Ooh, man's flower. Okay. So, oh. Death bell. Are you dead? I didn't save. Oh God, show me mercy. So, am I alone in here?
Slower than Argonians in a blizzard.
Feel free to grab a pick and help them out. I prefer not to sully myself with manual labor.
There goes another one.
The weak-willed rabble. Even dead, they're useless.
Okay, we have to kill them. Get out of my way. Weren't there three? Honestly, I did nothing. My girl did everything for me. Okay, let's see what you got. Nothing. Where's the other one? Okay. What did they press again? Maybe I need to use another weapon. What are they fighting with? Good. Don't look at me like that. For a moment, I thought someone was behind me. Can I do something here? Probably not. Okay. So much better when you have company to do this stuff now. pressing all the wrong buttons. She's scaring the hell out of me. I will miss you. Didn't want the cup. Okay. What am I doing, right?
Best you can do? Nothing. Now you'll pay.
Now wait a moment. Why are you hiding? I'm so rude. Where did she go? Oh. Great, that was it. Then okay.
I've never seen anything quite like that.
Yeah. Is this where we came from? Yeah. Okay. Stop pressing it. Oh, damn. So this means I have to run. This. Like this. Oh. Hello. There's another one, lady. Like, oh. dying girl. What is this place? Where are we actually going? Am I going backwards? Something smells fishy. I knew it. Up or down? Okay. Okay, I do not like that. Something, yeah.
Now you'll pay.
Ooh. Yeah, I got that I need to eat. Where is she? This is not the right one. Oh, hey there.
What?
no. Wrong spell. Can I sit? Apparently not. Okay, this is where I came from. Oh, this is where I came from. Should I change that to this? A test.
What?
Okay, how the way, media.
What? What?
Okay. And why is the door open now? So unfair.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yes. Tell me about it. Spiders. How do you feel about spiders, Lydia? I don't know. Sprint there. Okay, that was a very, very bad idea. Lydia, do you know what time is it? Mm-hmm. Oh God, okay, how did this happen? There's something in all of that. if you like it. Excuse me. Did I leave the place I was? Again? There's nothing before that. Meet the Weber. Ah, oh, which Weber? Ah, okay. So I didn't miss anything. All right. I hate that I had to come over here just to see this treasures. Some of them. This way, please. Oh, this place looks to you. Why at the beginning? Night. Okay. Okay, now where are we supposed to go? In some inn? Actually, I'll leave my horse here. No, I didn't mean that.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill.
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you.
Haven't we met before? Oh, yeah, I've been here before. I slept here all night.
You're that visitor been poking around. I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers. Mm-hmm. Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this. We need to talk. Follow me.
Lead on my back.
Huh?
Come on, Nate.
Close the door. Now we can talk.
What the hell? Move faster, please. I'm on a rush here. There is absolutely no way I'm gonna read all that. Okay.
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right.
Very important things.
Give me a mug of ale.
Coming surprised? Right. I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act. You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere.
I'll find some coin for you.
I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
I'm so sure that you have a small adventure for me before you allow me to go back to wherever I was.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you.
Wait a moment. For me to open the door, I had to use my shout power to go through. How did she do that?
If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeard sent, and not some Thalmor plant. Yes, we're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning. But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn.
Yeah.
We remember what most don't. That the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul?
Ooh, well, if I can devour a dragon's soul. Did you ask the dragon if they want to be eaten?
Good, and you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know.
What?
You should know. You got the map for me. The Dragonstone you got for Farengar, remember?
What?
So you were paying attention?
No.
I arranged to have Farengar recover the Dragonstone for me. It's what I do. I make things happen from behind the scenes. After all, here you are.
The Dragonstone?
Yes. A map of ancient dragon burial sites. I've looked at which ones are now empty. The pattern is pretty clear. It seems to be spreading from the southeast, starting in the Gerals near Riften. The one near Kynesgrove is next, if the pattern holds.
Okay.
Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it.
Okay.
I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready.
I mean, can I use this?
That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynes Grove.
We drink to our youth. Today's come and gone. When the age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home.
Okay.
Down with oath. Pillar of kings, on the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing. We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all.
Can I only leave here?
All our lives, and when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
Okay, yeah. I need some time to realize how this works.
Kynes Grove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
What? I have a horse. What? No, before that, we will go together, lady. But before that, I think that now the thingy is over. Almost. Okay. I will return that, but anyway, this quest I started today, it's over, so I will stop here because I feel like every time I get a new quest is something that leaves me with a quest unfinished. So I will try to, I don't know what to do. I will try to separate them as much as I can so they can make some sense to me at least. And we will go from there. So thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, at least as much as I did. So till the next time, stay safe and have fun. Bye bye.